They say home is where the heart is, and it's moving day for this little one.
It's amazing.
This is one baby with a very special heart. Penelope Wilkins was born with hers on the outside of her body. Now, after 9 months of recovery and multiple surgeries, she's being allowed to visit her home for the first time. Penelope was born in November 2017 in the UK. Doctors gave her less than a 10% chance of survival. Her mom, Naomi, was in the early stages of pregnancy when she found out about her daughter's condition. She says doctors urged her to abort, but she refused. Penelope's breastbone failed to develop normally. She had what's called ectopia cordis, a congenital defect in which the heart is located in an unusual place, either partially or completely outside the normal midsection of the body. Penelope was set to be delivered almost a month earlier than her Christmas Eve due date. Minutes after she was born, via a C-section, Penelope was rushed into surgery. Doctors say her unusual condition presents unique challenges.
It's quite difficult at this moment. There is no huge experience, actually, more or less there is no experience. So in the future, most likely, we just need to plan some reconstructive chest wall surgery using her own cartilages or bones or using some artificial materials.
Now, almost a year later, Penelope is making the transition from hospital to home. Penelope's stays are only temporary for the time being. The family's residence has been turned into a hospital of sorts to handle their daughter's delicate lifestyle. They're in the process of recreating a critical care environment until Penelope can move home permanently.
To assess their child's breathing, if there's any change in that when they're in a home environment, to know when to escalate care, when to shout for help, and to manage emergency situations at home.
In the meantime, they've been learning how to manage the equipment. Looking back, it's been quite the journey.
That first day, what could have happened, you know, when she was born? I do still think that, and that's what keeps me going with her and how much more incredible she is, knowing that she's fought all the way to be here.
Penelope is believed to be the first baby born with her condition in the UK and to have lived.
We always knew it was rare, but how rare she is probably rarer than we thought.
Unbelievable odds for an unbelievable family. I'm Kelly Nealon for InsideEdition.com.